Now it's recording. Whoa! That's what it looks like to get a car crash.